This is Supermonaman's channel. This is my reaction to. If you watch this, I'm pretty impressive. Pretty heavy episode or something. So this is basically King Heart by okay, wait. I'm gonna go quickly look up the channel's name because I have no idea. I'm just gonna go look. Channel Apocalypse, sorry, just subscribe to afterwards. This is stars. It's cartoony looking. Screen Maker Wizards and Princesses, I guess. It's 3, 2, 1, play. Kingdom Hearts!
It's a video game series that uses Disney characters to trick you into playing a fan fiction written by a monkey.
Damn.
You play as Sora or one of his clones, the Sora.
Yeah, I should.
Are they Sora? Sorta? Spend hundreds of hours searching for their missing friends by hopping through Disney movies told with half the pacing and none of the charm. You can tell they're good friends because they sit next to each other and talk about how good of friends they are. They are good friends. They eat ice cream. No one is being coerced. Do not question. Unfortunately for Sora, the world is being overtaken by darkness. It's a Kingdom Hearts cutscene. You can say any words in any order. Darkness, darkness, light, dark, heart, dark, memories, light, dark, friendship, darkness.
I'm done,
good time. In the rest of this video, let's place the word darkness with bees, and it'll make exactly as much sense.
Oh, come on.
If someone is overtaken by bees, their heart becomes a heartless, and their empty body becomes a nobody. And
then those
only the keyblade can free the hearts from the heartless, and there's only one keyblade wielder, and that's Sora. Only one. Only one. Only one.
No,
it's
the options you see.
Only one. Okay, all right. I guess just anyone can use these things now.
But yes, person chooses by the kingdom key is
the keyblade master. Instead of finding Kyrie or her various Kyrie colors, spend 6 hours in each game doing the Disney character's chores while fighting Maleficent, who is absolutely convinced that she is the main antagonist. Girl, please. Who are all these people that are into the heartless that you're fighting?
Who cares?
Probably all the characters from the Disney properties nobody cares about. Sorry, Black Cauldron. Maybe they're all people from the completely empty, lifeless overworld. Luckily
Jesus.
For him, Sora is well equipped to deal with these enemies thanks to the intricate combat system. Start the game mashing one button and finish the game mashing two buttons. And every single ability is mapped
that's ridiculous.
To the
exact
same
place. That's a ridiculous
fun, like playing a video
opinion.
Game in one hand while shuffling through a deck of cards in the other.
That's
and you spend 4,000 hours grinding every single ability,
it's fun,
figuring
though.
Out their weird EXP
but it's fun,
requirements,
though.
You can unlock abilities the game thinks should be optional, like dodging. Is there a lingering question that you have after playing one of the games? Well, don't worry, because the rabid fanbase always has the answer. It's just never satisfying. Despite not releasing a main game in 13 years, the fans have stayed true thanks to some genuinely great boss fights, memorable music, and a few other things.
God damn it.
Yeah.
This.
Join the hype and get
it's excited
not,
it's not
the worlds Disney's acquired through their cutthroat business practices. Then watch the nostalgia crumble around you as you ask yourself, wow, is the writing always this bad?
No, it's great. Shut up. Shut it's great. Shut it's great. Shut it's great. Oh my god, Kermit
the
Frog.
The bees are nothing
is,
to fear.
Is fucking you.
Control them! Channel them!
Kermit the Frog is
one
of the bees.
You can have all this power and more!
Yay!
Really
it's Goofy!
Lucas.
They put bugs in him!
Goofy, why would you betray us? We're supposed to be friends!
Yup, the Goofy you know is gone. I'm Foy Gooks. I don't need friends. I've been manipulating you since the start. Also, I can something Keyblade.
No way! I don't believe it! The Goofy we know is still in there!
Oh yeah? Watch me remove the subtitles so nobody can understand Donald anymore!
Donald!
You see, in the 10 seconds I was dead in Kingdom Hearts 2, Zemnis came by and replaced my body with a digital double.
Please, oh baby, don't go. Shut up, the music's great. Fuck you. I know this is all good for us.
Hey, thank you for watching. Kingdom Hearts brings a lot of unexpected series together. And you know who else does? This video's sponsor, Verve. Verve is an online streaming service.
Yeah, like, I'm sure
there's,
like,
now includes
like,
classic
Nicktoons,
like Rocko's Modern Life, Shock
yeah.
Zone, Are You Afraid of the Dark,
sure,
even all
things.
That, which I watched
Satire
religiously when I was little. Oh my gosh, they have new Blam on here too, wow. Not only that, but they just picked up a bunch of other cool stuff,
too.
Like Freakazoid and
Thundercats,
so if you've been curious about their service, now's the time to check it out, and you can do that by clicking my link in the description below.
I'm sure he probably...
Also, be sure to cast your vote for the next So This Is Basically video over on Patreon. This month's poll is closing this Monday, so be sure to get your vote in now.
Don't hear myself soon. There's a fun video.
Playing games on your phone.
This is a DS.
Ooh, what is that? Pokemon Blue?
Pokemon Sun and Moon.
Wow, they went to
the moon. Oh my god, I'm
already Please go away.
I don't really think this is. Fine, I guess. So, like, a lot of it I disagree with, but it's not satire, so it's like it's just what it's what it is. Like, it's just, that's how it is, I guess. I don't really think this is. Maybe you're watching. This is a cool channel. That's the video, which I thank all my coach drivers and anyone who's watching on Patreon. And I hope you enjoyed enjoy the video. You can find the mystery on Twitter. Find and support me on Patreon. And also, if you liked the video, please leave a comment. I always appreciate those comments like that. And finally, also, you can find the links to Twitter on Patreon in the description below. And finally, my favorite anime reviewer, Justin Otaku, and current video game creator, sayonara, bye bye.